My name is David Gant. I always felt I was destined for a life of adventure. It didn't quite pan out that way.
There he is, the man of your dreams.
It's like you're marrying both of us, David. Me and Mama.
Don't move, don't speak, even whisper.
Then one day,
I met Miss Kelly Campbell.
What would you do with $1 million?
Probably start my own business. Maybe be a bounty hunter.
Nice.
You know, put a cap in their house.
Oh! Oh, that burns!
Oh, my gosh, David, let me see.
Oh, God!
I think that bullet just went straight between your cheeks.
Yeah, it feels like it just grazed my biscuits right there betwixt them.
Kelly tells me y'all work together over at Loomis. That strikes me as an incredible opportunity.
You talk about robbing a bank. How hard can it be? You load up a truck, and you drive away.
Woo! Police are calling it one of the largest cash heists ever.
17 million misses.
Authorities are now searching for this man.
Look at him. Look like Kenny Rogers and Kenny Loggins had a love child. And then Kenny G, he just showed up to the birthday party, started playing the flute, and messed this boy up.
Let's blow a zillion, zillion, baby.
It's time to cut David Gant from the team.
We can't do this. This is wrong.
So, who y'all want me to kill?
Whoa.
Not now. Not in front of.
Is it one of them?
No.
Boys, go upstairs right now.
See y'all in a little bit. I spend it all on
you.
Dave Chambers, you double cross me.
David?
Yeah, I'm right here, Sugar Bush, okay? Don't worry about a thing.
Oh!
Lord, that's a cheap door.
You gotta give me a 3 count next time.
Brace your boobies.
What?
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Oh, no.